Hello, everybody, and welcome to Friday. Today's intro is being recorded after the fact. Yeah? Today's intro is being recorded after the fact. I like the indoor vlogs, but today, not Tuesday, it's Friday, so what do I have? Well, today we get to hang out with Josh, as I mentioned. On Monday, he would be coming over more often, you guys would be seeing more of him. And as I think we actually do mention earlier, later. He did come over and we hung out for a while. Anyway, here's Dap.
Hi guys, I'm here with Brendan. And we've been at his house today because we walked home together. And we've been playing some Mario Maker. We were trying to record some new footage of a Let's Play, which was
Super Mario Galaxy that you guys know of.
But it never worked out because we lost the footage. And then both the controllers were dying, so it turned out terrible. Yeah.
You gonna do this again? You lost your Pikachu costume. And ultimately, your life. If I knew, I'd probably stop farming the 1-ups right now since you're at 14. I think you're pretty good. That if you don't lower the Pikachu population. You gotta do a running jump here. From the very edge of the platform. And how fitting, it's Yoshi, who the inventor of the flutter jump. Okay, for this level, what you want to do is that you want you to... I'll give you a hint. What can you do when you're big? What can you do when you are big? What? You want to jump up there. You want to jump up there quick. And run along. And did you see the Lactus for a split second while you had that form on?
Yeah.
They had like mustaches and they were like, and the clouds had mustaches and the actual Lactus were Luigi. Okay, Bowser Flying Aces.
That was a good job.
Great.
Ew.
Great. I think you got 39 lives.
What is it?
Matt the Belch from Earthbound. You should say then, that's a good game. You know, not as cool. Okay, if you jumped it. I know. I'm a troll, aren't I? You're sprinting. Even over the fire flower? If you jumped it, it's hidden fire flower. Springs can run somehow. There you go. Go in the door. There's hidden fire flower above the door. Go in the door. It's possible for you to survive that. You just need a fire flower to kill him.
That's it for today. Thank you guys for watching. Meet back here tomorrow, shall we?